name is Jada Sonica, and welcome back to my playthrough of Amnesia, The Dark Descent. In the last episode, I was in the morgue, and I was very confused about what was a sister. But I looked it up. And it turns out I was kind of right, that both places were a cistern. I'm gonna go up there and look. Because, you know, I'm just procrastinating going to the sewers anyway. Wikipedia says. That was Daniel's voice that just called the little girl a bitch. Wow. That's harsh. Daniel get crazy. Ooh, I wonder if I can put basketball with these. I'm procrastinating going into the sewers because it's scary. But Wikipedia said that there was a rubber lining or something, but there's no lining in here. So I don't know, would this be considered actually a well? Just, you know, picky little things. This is all made out of stone, and none of them are actually like barrels or anything. Wikipedia said it was like something that would you could collect rain in, like a rain barrel. That grate was really big on top, but okay. We go into the sewer. I don't want you to go into. Henry Bedloe went to class carrying the anger of his bitter mother. He never cried. He made others cry instead. Pain is like that. You either become sad or you become angry. Missed the last sentence. I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to. And you can't make me. Oh yeah, the fungus, the mushrooms. So, yeah, I sucked that guy's brain juice so I wouldn't have to worry about the mushrooms. I bet I don't have a boat. Where did I go? Funny if the monster had come down there. Slight headache. But that's a good idea. If the monster is around, I'll run like hell back here. If I don't get lost, climb the ladder. Because then I can always go back into the cistern. So that was the big... I don't know what you'd call that. I guess it was a moan. What is my objective? What am I doing anyway? No mementos available. Yeah. Cause you know. Yeah, okay. It doesn't really tell me why I'm going here. What's my motivation? I don't know. Pipe goes nowhere. Can I go through the pipes? This reminds me of something from a really old movie. Oh, I'm so scared. I don't want to turn my back on anything. House. morning. Do I make less noise when I squat in the water? This is a dead end. Ooh, I got a hoodie. Candle's still light in here. Is this the way I'm supposed to go and I just lost a bunch of stuff, or? The pipe seems to be loose. Ah! I made too much noise. Save me, dirty sewer water. Save me. Oh, I thought it was gonna get to use it as a weapon. Well, it was the way I was supposed to go, I guess, because I got the pipe. Run back there. If need be. Ooh, what are these symbols? Okay. Who the hell is going to take the time to carve pretty little carvings into the sewers? I don't know. Maybe they do. I don't know. Maybe people who are doing sewer work or bored and want to express themselves artistically or something. That's broken. I want to go home. I don't want to. I don't want to. I do not like this sewer. Plus, oh my god, if this is really actually a sewer, then it will be full of like poop and rats and disease and I don't even know what. I forget what they call it. Not sludge. It's like some kind of scary land stuff, yeah. No, it's I forget what it's called now. Why does this have to be a thing? Something just scared the bejeebers out of Daniel. I don't know what. But he totally just, like, had a little scary land thought. I don't see anything. So what scared the bejeebers out of you? Pussy Willow. Stairs there. No! Stop making those scary noises, you. So what does this go to? If this is a way out? No. Is it? No, apparently not. I got some lamp oil, so yeah, like nothing. There's no oil left in the barrel. Can I hide? hide? No. This is not a hiding place. How do I know what these do? What? What the hell do those do? I don't want to. I'm so scared. The two levers control the noisy machine. Okay, good. That's not very helpful. Honestly. Control it to turn it off. Maybe. I'm going to run like hell. Back up that ladder. Fast as I can. Monster shows up. And it'll probably still get me because I think it's faster than I can. Pipes. 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 And a thing I can't reach, but I've got this pipe. I'm gonna use this pipe on this. No, I can't. Crap, it happened. No. Oh, I don't want to hang out there. That's so scary. So there's a door to a machine room that I don't know how to use. And a ladder that I can't reach that I don't have something to pull the thingy bobs down with. Did I check down there? Yeah, I came down here. The castle doesn't like me being next to the bars. Hiding place. Just come out of the dirty water. So what am I supposed to do with this pipe? Oh man. No. Oh, no. No.
What's happening?
No.
What are you doing? No. Let me go!
I'm a mushroom. Ow. That. I guess I'll drug myself. It's spring water wheel is blocking the path. No shit, really? Maybe that's what this is for? The levers for then? What was that stairs for? It's impossible to get through. Okay, this is another stairway. Is this a way out? I hope. There's dead rats. Oh my god. Is it just because he was scared about the bodies? I don't know whether to leave the door open or closed.
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Okay. There's body parts in here. What? Oh my. Isn't that one of the... Yeah, it is. One of the scary creatures. So... Yeah, that's one of the monsters. Why is one of the monsters chopped up? Did it die just now? What's the point of being in here? I can't go anywhere. Why did I come in here? See the body parts of the monsters? I can't pick up the legs. I can only pick up the torso, apparently. Because the rest of it's... Oh, no, I can pick up that. If I can get on it. So there's an arm. What is that? Say hello to Mr. McGreg with a leg for an arm and an arm for a leg. Hi, everybody. I guess I'll bring the torso with me. Ooh, wow, this is a super heavy torso. What the hell? Okay, so if Alexander made human beings look like this creature, I can't even begin to contemplate. Have a memento. A barred gate was torn down by that creature. Fuck me. No. Nobody's in here. Nobody's in here. Oh, no. Nobody's in here. Oh, it's breaking down the door. I came in here to die. No, I'm a mushroom. I'm a mushroom. Nobody's in here. No. Shh. a beautiful wall. I'm a mushroom. I'm growing on this wall like a mushroom. Yeah, I'm not in here. I'm nobody's here. Nobody was in here. Oh, that was scary. Wow, she's right behind this thing. Oh, there's the other arm. Arms are less heavy. I think I'll carry the arm instead. I don't know what good it's gonna do. Carry the arm, it's less heavy. I'm sure there's a reason why they gave me body parts. I'm just gonna clean it off in the water first. Okay. What was with the other? Slight headache, is that all really? Okay, because, yeah. I think I have, my head is pounding and my hands are shaking. Oh my god. Oh, that was scary. And I lost my arm. A mean monster stole the torso from me and the arm. Mushrooms and be like a little umbrella that I could hide under. Did he follow me all the way here? I don't know where he is. If I could pull that post out of that thing and chomp him. What are with... Oh, I guess they're braces. Where's my arm? I need my arm for some reason. I'm sure with his mouth like that anyway. There's my arm. I found my arm. If I could pick it up. She was over there. So it's probably not anymore. I don't know where to go. Why would anybody store a laudanum down in the middle of this place? Oh, where is he? I don't want to know, but I need to know. Because there's some place I need to go. Wow, I must really be scared of freaking rhyming, right? Why am I carrying around an arm? Do the scary thugs or whatever they're called eat the arms? I thought only the water monster ate the arms. And I was sure there was gonna be a water monster down here. Is this a way out? Oh my god. Well, I knew I was gonna die sometime in this game, right? Wow. I don't know where I am. I knew I was gonna die sometime in this game, right? I have no idea where I am. Oh crap, I don't know where I am. Oh, oh my god. Where the hell am I? Oh my god, I'm right back where I was, where the monster was, am I? Okay, so there's my arm. So you know what? Run like hell, get this door open, and get the hell out of Dodge. It was funny too, because I started moving my legs, like, because I have my legs on, up on a, cushion, and I started moving my legs like I could run. Like I was trying to run. Oh my god, that was so scary. So what the hell was the room with the levers and the... Did I skip some? I hope I didn't skip something. Oh my god, that was so scary. Don't tell me they can climb the ladders. Please don't tell me they can climb the ladders. I don't want them to climb the ladders. Wow, and I came face to face with that. There is never any escape. Things like this live with you always. How could he know if Henry would show up down the road or even at his house? Is he that mad? Would he do that? Who's Henry? I didn't like that. And I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Give me my tinderbox. That's my reward for dying. What's in here? Hidey hole? Yes, hidey hole. Good. I like hidey holes. They scare me so much. with all the rocks? There's lots of throwable things. Does that mean I'm gonna have to throw something down the well? Timmy's down the well. Ooh, that's spooky looking. I'm gonna go in here and just look at this pretty light for a minute. Yeah. What is my... Crystal clear! You just died and were resurrected from the dead. And you're crystal clear. Sure. Oh, man. Won't budge. Well, I know which door I can go into to hide. It's not working. Something must be wrong with the machine. Oh my god, please don't tell me I have to go back down to the... Oh man. If I have to go back down in there and screw around with those...
9th of August, 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
The two levers at the top floor are not working. It's probably something, problem with the machinery. I'm gonna have to go back down there. If he had seen Alexander's servants before, I'm a little confused about what they are now. Are the monsters Alexander's? Servants? Or... Oh, man. Are the monsters Alexander's servants? Or, victims of the plague from the mushrooms? Or... Machinery, you didn't tell me. Why are they giving me so much stuff to throw all the time now? I don't know. Under the stairs would be a really good place to hide, I think. Can I build myself a blind? I wouldn't even know how to build myself a blind at this point here. Because they'd be able to see me from over there. Okay, how far can I go? Ooh, I can go pretty far. Okay, good. Plus, it doesn't help this constant music sound. It's not music, this constant noise that I'm hearing. It's really not helping. I can't believe I died. That was so scary. It's hard to explain what I was doing when the monster was getting me. It was just like, I was literally trying to move my legs in real life, like I thought I could run away. It's just funny. Oh no!
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake.
No.
Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes?
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
I can't see anything. I hope I'm under the stairs. Kind of. Man. You know, there's an awful lot of wood in this building for lighting torches like that all the time. So, I don't understand the machinery thing. Okay. I don't... Laboratorium. Why do I get the feeling that I'm going to be running for my life? Pick up the shovel again, but I don't see what good it does me. I'm just really starting to get freaked out. Did I just bark my game? How could I have barked my game? I did. I just barked my game. No! Oh, there we go.
Next to me.
Ah, why did I get hurt? The wound is bleeding quite badly.
Who's the switch?
You're a freaky, freaky, cheeky looking mister.
Please.
What does the switch do?
Help me. Thank you. You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa.
What?
Whom are you with? Daniel? Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den?
Daniel, like the prophet thrown into the lion's den. Tell me, are you on the lion's den, Daniel?
You want to stop Alexander? Oh my. So Babylon shall fall, you say. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an awl. He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but I guess my goal. It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my orb, a long time ago.
How weird.
Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken orb and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there.
Why did he want me to pull this lever?
Dada, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Reimer, would you please bring it to me? I believe he is working on a way to help him. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine. What lever? Oh, that lever. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around. Maybe the other room. There are machine parts hidden all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it.
Ow, I hurt myself again. Oh, because there's spikes there. You're one creepy ass looking man.
Who, me? I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important to you. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead husk for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume.
Yeah. Right.
Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
It's so weird.
By me? I'm the next best thing. Alexander really wanted that none other than Johann Reimer.
Whoever Johann Weiner is.
You never heard of Johann Reimer? My God, boy. He's probably the greatest man in history. And you don't know him? Or is it the world?
Oh, I don't know him. Where are they supposed to be?
Reimer was my pupil. My pupil. Yes, I do take pride in that. Is it so wrong?
Why does he have a German-esque accent?
I found a Mithraism once. One which had not been plundered. Do you know Mithraism? I suppose it doesn't matter. It is an old thing, building temples out of caverns. The Dark Worlds being the universe. Inside are its followers, humans watching the sky slowly turn. But the followers do have one thing to allow them a real sense of connection to creation. The orbs.
Why does he start talking and then stop talking and then start talking?
Not many orbs are left. They sometimes consume themselves or break, then used by an uninitiated. I was lucky. The orb I found spared my life and returned to where I found it. I know because Alexander took it and brought it to Brandenburg.
Ow. Ow. I don't understand.
Vi was a brave man and dared to proceed where I did not. He unearthed a number of cavern temples and gathered a whole collection of orbs. But, unlike every other finder since the fall of the Israel thing, he was able to unshackle the horror you and I connected with the orbs. He used them, and was able to travel far and wide, beyond the world itself.
There's a weird echo. So...
Me, powerful. Not the way I'd hoped for. I've done all that I can to escape this prison. But now, I use all my strength merely to stay alive.
Wait a minute. Wait, he just said he had a dead husk.
My pupil, Johann Heil, said he found a way to take me with him beyond the stars. But I was too afraid to come alone. Seriously. And now, all I can do is regret it. I've always hoped Fire would return and give me a second chance. But so does Alexander. That's why he keeps me here, as a hostage, hoping Fire will reveal himself.
So, there's a Fire, and then a Agrippa.
You're a good boy, and I appreciate your comfort. But yeah. I believe you have more important things to take care of.
I wonder if it's just a, what do you call it?
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Yeah, it is. It's just a, I'll continue to play kind of
You're
thing.
You're a good boy,
because
and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
I believe you have more important things to take care of. So, they're supposed to
you
be Prussian, though.
No time for sitting around.
How am I gonna stack these? Obviously, I'm supposed to go up there. Oh.
You're a good boy, Dad.
Obviously, a water monster.
And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
So, they're supposed to be Prussian. Why does he have that kind of an accent? Which does not sound Prussian to me.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Okay, so this one's standing up that way now. So maybe...
You're a good boy, Daniel.
I keep thinking that the machine I'm hearing is actually going to...
More important things to take care of.
What the hell? What a ripoff. Apparently my box weren't stacked very good.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Now I have to go down there and get my boxes again.
And I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
How am I supposed to get up there?
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
You should hurry, Daniel. You know what? You should just, like... Stop being naked over there.
And I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more.
And how do you know I'm a good boy? How do you know? You don't know me. You're not the boss of me. You don't know if I'm a bad boy or not.
You should hurry, Daniel.
You
no
should
time
hurry,
for sitting
Daniel.
Around.
You should hurry. You should kiss my butt. No. No, I want you to stay there.
You're a good boy, and I appreciate your comfort. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
I'm gonna kick your ass. You don't stop talking to me. I'm trying to do something here. Why can't I?
You should
oh my
that.
God, because
no
I'm still squatting. Watch, I'll be screwing around with these dumb boxes and the monsters will come. Get me. Throwing around boxes. Okay, now I'm not squatting.
But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
I want to go up there. Oh, you're a pig poo. Can't I go up there? I can touch this door.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
But I can't seem to go up there. Oh. That's all I needed to do.
You're a good boy.
I didn't actually need to go up there.
I appreciate your comfort.
Okay.
But I believe you have more important things to take
Shut
care
up.
Of.
I thought I had to actually go in there, but apparently not. Why'd they give me so many boxes? It confused me. If I go into any rooms, there's gonna cave monsters. Monster!
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Why can't they eat Agrippa so you can shut up? What's behind door number one then? Okay, I'm gonna sit here and look at the memento. Slight headache. Yeah, okay. Heavy doors blocking the path. The grip of the dying man seeks a note written by a man named Johann Weiner. An orb is needed to enter the inner sanctum. Its shattered pieces lie scattered in the torturer's rooms. Two levers on the top floor are not working. It is probably some problem with the machinery. Okay, so that machinery I just screwed around with. That I just fixed. That I thought I had to go up there, but I don't. I don't want to go in here. Sack of potatoes! Save me, sack of potatoes! No monster showed up, so that means that I'm okay. Probably not. Look, I lighted candles for you, Daniel. Now you can shut up, okay? Okay, this is where I'm gonna live for the rest of my life now, okay? I'll just shut the door and stay in here. No? Juicy. All I see is padded cells, so why are they torture chambers? What's this? Alright. So I can go somewhere and run and hide if I need to. Good. Is such a liar. There's nothing in any of these rooms. Yeah, there's one tinderbox for the three tinderboxes that I lit. A ripoff. And there's stairs. Which is probably gonna set off a monster because this game is evil and it sucks. Oh, an apple. It made a smush sound. That was funny. I could do it that way. Oh, spookiness. There's like nothing in any of these rooms. They're all just padded cells. So what the hell is Grippa talking about? I'm finding tinder boxes, which is fine. But I'm not finding anything to use for whatever he told me. Okay, so there's two doors left and there's stairs going down there. Oh, I don't like this.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. The taste of Damascus Rose obfuscating the truth in the dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. Oh, they will be back.
Oh, yay. was literally holding on to that door to keep it closed the entire time that little flashback thing happened, because I scared. And what if a monster came in this room now? And yeah, they can go to the lighted cell. Such a fucking liar, Agrippa. What is that noise? Agrippa is such a pig poo liar. I have checked all of those things. Picked up meat. Great. Does that mean I'm supposed to throw some meat? So there are like no anything in these rooms.
Who are you to question me?
How are things coming? You're a good boy, Diana.
And freaking
liar. I
appreciate
you coming. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
This is very unsettling.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Right. No time for sitting around. If you've been hanging there like that and your body was dead for the last however the hell many years, your arms would have pulled out of your socket by now. That's how they crucified people. Tie them up by their arms, and then it would slowly suffocate them because it would make their lungs fill with liquid. Watch, the monster's gonna be in here because I closed the door. Oh, it's playing happy music now. Right, heavy music. Sure. Happy music. Yeah, okay, happy music. That's right, happy music.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
What does that mean? I can't let you proceed any further, my friend? What, are you gonna stick your dogs on me now? No, I don't want to. Hey! Hey, there's goodies over there. I think those are goodies. Are those goodies? What are those? No, those are spiders. Not goodies. Big ass spiders. Now all of a sudden I'm seeing spiders everywhere. Instead of cockroaches, it's spiders now. I'm so scared. Look, I used lots of torches. I wasted all my torches and my tinder boxes. I wasted all my tinder boxes. Maybe. In video games, you always say, who lit the candles? You know? Who set things up?
How are things coming? You got the doors open?
I'm scared. That's how things are coming. Maybe it was just somebody else. Who was playing? Who was traveling down that road before you? They lit the torches. Because they were traveling down that road before you. And they just left them burning. Like I did just now. Like, if someone was coming behind me in this game. I mean, like, if it was a real life thing or something. The people would be like, who lit all these torches? Why are they lit? I don't understand. Where are they coming from? You know? I don't like this place. Can I hide in here? This is definitely not a hidey hole. What about over here? Is this a hidey hole? It is a hidey hole. Alright. Good to know. I'm going to... Agrippa channels wire. Wire taunts me from the other side. I trusted him with my true reason for my efforts, and still he insists on me releasing Agrippa. How an enlightened man can show such a lack of compassion in a seat of power disgusts me. I can't bring myself to part from Agrippa, as he is and has been for centuries my only link to the world beyond. Wire claims he tries his best to release me from my banishment. But that needs me to give him Agrippa first so he can help. So he too can help. If he could guarantee success, I would happily oblige, but how am I to part from him if my return might be denied? I know what they are capable of. I have seen their deception. Optimism is a most hopeless feeling. But I must retain it. I shall prepare for his release. So, I remember they said the traveling locket. So the orbs are actually something that lets people travel between dimensions. And Agrippa and Alexander are not actually from our dimension. And what they're seeing when they screw around with the orbs is actually like a Stargate or something? Something like that? I don't know. To release Agrippa without killing him, Wire told me to feed him a tonic made from a paralyzer, vitae, and tempeter. The poisonous fungi should work as a paralyzer if I can find the internal gland from a large specimen. The choir seems to be a fertile grounds for this sort. I should be able to extract its contents with the proper tools. The vitae could be extracted as usual from any agonized human victim's blood. I just need large amounts to distill it properly. Remember to collect this during the next torture session. Temperature, on the other hand, will prove more difficult. I don't think it exists in this world. Simply writing the word with these letters looks wrong. I believe it's a property of the secretion in the water-dwelling Kernick. I will have to address Wire with this, as he will have to supply me with a host. Also, a properly prepared well should suffice to contain it. Run! I don't know. I just know it's scary. There's obviously a reason why this bookshelf is like this. So I'm going to remember that this bookshelf is here. So that I might run like... The Order of the Black Eagles spew their politics at each other while I sit quietly in place, willfully forgotten. Once in a while, someone will notice me and lose themselves in a silent cower before regaining their senses. They all know I am the one and same Alexander who helped their fathers and grandfathers to found this great order. I've seen them take their fathers' places, and they too will grow old and pass away while I remain the same, aged not by time, but by anguish. Hide in here now? So Agrippa and Alexander, and this Wire person apparently, are all from another dimension. They're part of SG-1, and they got locked and lost behind. Except for, I don't think anyone from Stargate would kill human beings. Wow, that was heavy. Kind of glass just does that? Magic glass from another dimension. Okay, maybe they were evil Stargate people. I wonder if Stargate ever had an evil episode. They had evil twins. I don't remember. It looks like Egyptian hieroglyphics. Now I can look at light. Monster chases me. Which it invariably will, because there's no other explanation for why that bookshelf is that way. I don't want to go out there. Why do I have to go out there? Why do I have to go out there? Gone too far. The man was suffering as he could no longer breathe properly between the lashes. Displeased, he started to look for the Damascus rose oil. Well, this is very brightly lit. Deceptively so. So since this is so brightly lovely lit, I'm going to end this episode here because Daniel can regain his senses with all of this beautiful candles that some magic person lit, because I know sure it shit wasn't me. Oh.
What happened to her?
What? No. I don't know what that noise was, or that. I don't know. But if you liked it, please hit like and subscribe, and don't forget to ring my bell.